The nation's democratic exercises and all the rituals leading to it are like sports competitions where private dreams mesh or intertwine with public ritual. And in San Juan City, the second day of filing to run for next year's midterm polls was festive and filled with sights and sounds. Still, today's turnout of wannabe leaders and lawmakers registering for next year's polls pales in numbers to yesterday's, as our Melalis Moras reports.
Unlike yesterday, the second day of filing of certificates of candidacy for congressional post in Metro Manila, here at the COMELEC NCR office in San Juan City was calmer and more relaxed. But just like the old times, there were instances booming sounds and loud cheers prevailed in the area from the supporters of some aspirants. Like for Caloocan City 1st District Representative Oscar Malapitan, who filed his COC today with the aim of running for the same position again next year. Malapitan said if he is fortunate enough to be re-elected, there are specific bills he wants to focus on.
Nakakonsentrate ako doon sa local bills namin. Marami akong naisulong na local bills na ipasa. At depende kasi yan sa committing babaksakan ko sa 20 Congress.
Apart from this, expected rivals for the Lone District of Malabon in the upcoming elections also filed their COCs today. There were former Malabon Mayor Lenlen Oreta and former Congressman Ricky Sandoval. Sandoval emphasized, may the best man win, as both candidates presented their respective platforms.
I can apply all the things I learned as a mayor sa Kongreso. So para magawa natin mga legislation na makakatulong, hindi lang sa Malabon, but sa buong Pilipinas. I'm sure dumami yung stunting sa Malabon. So gusto natin magagawa yon kasi gusto natin mawalang stunting sa Pilipinas.
Ayusin mabuti yung ating flood control system na kayang dalhin ng national government. We have to improve on our schools. And really, marami tayong kailangang ibigay sa mga mamamayan ng Malabon.
Overall, 21 aspirants have already filed their COCs for congressional positions in Metro Manila. According to COMELEC NCR, they expect the number of COC filers to increase in the coming days, especially on October 8, the last day of filing.
Considering that we have 33 congressional districts in the entire NCR, so there's still a lot that we are expecting to receive in the next days of the filing of the COCs. No?
Melalis Moras from the National TV Network for a new and better Philippines.